TR4, Santo Tomas de Lucena, SLEX Phase 2 Project. The TR4, or Toll Road 4, is part of the present South Luzon Expressway, or SLEX, from Alabang to Santo Tomas, Batangas, TR1 to TR3, under the concession of South Luzon Tollway Corporation, or SLTC. TR4 spans around 58.6 kilometers of 2x2 lanes at grade tollway across the provinces of Laguna, Batangas, and Quezon that serves as a modern alternative to the Maharlika Highway. It has 7 interchanges located in Santo Tomas, Macban, San Pablo, Tiaong, Candelaria, Sariaya, and Lucena. It shall provide faster mobility, accessibility, and connectivity to Southern Tagalog to spur economic growth by pushing housing, commercial, and industrial development outside Metro Manila, providing efficient infrastructure for agriculture and fisheries, improving productivity by decongesting the worsening traffic in key cities and towns along the Maharlika Highway, promoting and sustaining local tourism. The Santo Tomas Interchange is located about 4 kilometers from the SLEX Calamba Junction and 3 kilometers from Star Tollways. Around 11 kilometers east of Santo Tomas would be the Macban Interchange that would intersect with FD San Luis Avenue. From here, motorists can drive 1 kilometer to get to the Maharlika Highway and 15 kilometers north to reach the National Road in Bay Laguna. Through FD San Luis Avenue, motorists would be able to bypass the traffic between Calamba and Los Baños and gain faster access to the municipalities of Calawan, Victoria, Pila, Santa Cruz, Laguna's capital, and the major tourist spot of Pagsanhan. The next interchange shall be located in San Pablo, about 12 kilometers from Macban. It shall intersect with M. Leonor Street at a point 3 kilometers south of the city proper along the Maharlika Highway. In terms of ecotourism benefits, it shall provide a faster gateway to the famous Seven Lakes of San Pablo, promote San Pablo City's Coconut Festival every January, help support the plan to position San Pablo as the main hub of call centers in southern Tagalog, promote the underground cemetery, a historical landmark in the town of Nacarlan, provide a faster link of the prospering shoe and flip-flop industry in Diliu to the Metro Manila market. 8 kilometers south of San Pablo would be the Tiaong Interchange. It shall converge with the Maharlika Highway around 3 kilometers away from the town proper. It is strategically located north of the Tiaong Bypass for the convenience of motorists and shall provide faster access to Villa Escudero, Lake Tico, and Dolores Quezon, the gateway to Mount Banahaw. TR4's main toll plaza shall be erected at Candelaria, 14 kilometers from the Tiaong Interchange and around 1 kilometer north of the municipality proper. The Candelaria Interchange would enable faster transport of desiccated coconut and coconut oil from the numerous factories and refineries in Candelaria. Promote the town's candle festival every February 5. Serve as a quicker way to reach the beaches along Tayabas Bay. After Candelaria would be the Sariaya Interchange. Finally, TR4 shall end at the Lucena Interchange, situated along the Tayabas-Sariaya Road, around 1 kilometer from the junction where the Maharlika Highway turns south towards Lucena. In terms of ecotourism impact, the Lucena Interchange shall link the Lucena Fish Port in Dalahican to the bigger market of Metro Manila, promote the city's Pasayahan Festival celebrated every May, provide a faster route to attend the colorful Pahiyas Festival in Lucban, Quezon. When fully completed, TR4 shall diversify and expand economic activities and boost local tourism to drive the wheels of progress in southern Tagalog. TR4, linking Calabarzon progressively closer to Metro Manila.